stick has been involved in the play four times already.
Yep, here's a shot scored. Nate Schmidt with a point blast. And the Golden Knights have tied it.
Good battle to start this period off and win that puck. And it was up for grabs a couple of times. The Canucks had a chance to get it out. But the Vegas Golden Knights continue to pressure. And there's that stick once again. That puck hit that stick at least three times on that shift. It was broken on the play. There was another one in the high slot. And Nate Schmidt, as he's done throughout this series, just cranks this one on goal. Waits no time getting this one off. And right there goes through maybe a sprawling Mott. And Markstrom can't pick it up. You can see the reaction afterwards. He wants that one back. It went through him. He just didn't close up that arm against the body in time to make that save. And that blast by Schmidt ties it.